Looks like the commies got here first. It's a door, but I can't seem to open it from this side.
is losing and all. So.
Now what? I don't remember studying this in geology class. What have we here? What's this? Isn't this one of those heavenly jewels? What have we here? have we here? An idol. There. Now I've got power to spare. Just the spot for that idol I found. This looks interesting.
This one's from Black Ops 1, and then this one's from the COD 4.
Yeah.
are we here? Time to go to work. What's this? What happened here? Why am I getting this creepy feeling? Skulls, mystic signs, oh, they make me jumpy. If this is the prize, I'll lose my grant for sure. Whoa. What's this? What's this? Like it's ready to crumble. What have we here?
Smoke or the trickster? I don't know. It's hard to decide.
Aha. This looks interesting.
Thank you.
have we here?
Thank you.
Open sesame. What have we here? What have we here? What's this? This jewel's a long way from heaven, I'm afraid.
Hey, what's up, Super? How you doing, dude?
What have we here?
I've put it in the tile. Oh, I know you're on YouTube, aren't you? I keep forgetting to change YouTube tile. With Indiana Jones. Came out yesterday, I think. Yeah, I've literally just like,
what have we here? What's this?
I've just done the Easter egg, because you get the ray gun for doing it, and you get all the perks, but I already had all the perks. Yeah, it's a cool map, really cool map. But yeah, I've just done the Easter egg, and you get all the perks, and then you get the ray gun. Or I should say, you get the ray gun, where you get the perks, and then you get the ray gun. But I literally had all the perks anyway, so the only perk that I didn't have was Crook Revive, since I don't buy Crook Revive. So now I'm just getting to round 40. Yeah, cool map. Really cool map. Yeah, I don't really think the game's gonna allow me to pack punches pistol. Plus it doesn't help, I've got I've got the Baroque It's a shame it don't make them all thingy though. It don't make all the sprinters the Baroque sprinters, as you can see. Which I would have thought it would have done. It could happen one day. It could, it really could. Obviously it would never ever happen in like a proper zombie game, but obviously a custom map, you never know. It would be kind of funny though. Just seeing a zombie at the distance, just T-posing, he's got no animation, he's just running towards me. I'm pretty sure though there is a map that I saw that the map maker didn't give the zombies animations. I'm certain there's a map. They just run at you doing the T-pose. Just sliding towards you. He's just got no animation. He's just got the T-pose. I'm certain there's a map I saw that actually does that. There's a map that I saw. The good old dragon off. They should have made it. I'm very surprised with this. The Baroque sprinters. I'm very surprised they just didn't make it so every single zombie sprint by the Baroque sprinters. Because it is kind of crazy to think as well that they didn't really bring back the Rook sprinters till Black Ops 2. Because they kind of brought them back when you jumped on the transit bus. But at the same time, it was absolutely faster. And then from that point, well, they kind of brought them back on Pingy Zombies. Advanced Warfare Zombies, since there was the Pingy Super Sprinters on there. And then they kind of brought it back on Cold War. But on Cold War, you literally had to get... Were it like... They started super sprinting on like round 70. Round 70, I can't really remember. Because it's when I went to get the... Because there was a title, there's a title on Cold War. There's a secret title to get to around 100 on a map. And obviously that, I did it on the first map. And I'm certain it was around 60 or 70 when they actually started super sprinting. apparently basically the super sprint is the, it's the, it's where they got the animations from off well, Modern Warfare 3 zombies when you've been tier 3 when some of them are super sprinting. But it, they kind of look like this, like the Varuk sprinters, where they're just way, way fast. But I'm surprised they never, like... Well, plus, to be fair, the amount of... I couldn't imagine the amount of people that were complaining about the Varuk sprinters. And then it's like... You've got people, when this came out, they were literally complaining that zombies were sprinting on round fucking 2 and 3. And it's like... Just makes the game even slower. Because then they changed it. And then they changed it so they won... Zombies weren't full sprinting until like round 20. And then when you got past round 20, that's when they started sprinting. Gets me annoyed. I've got all the pieces for the shield and I don't even know where to build it. Good old G36D. You are kind of witnessing when... Well, it's been doing it every single fucking game that I play. I'm after the Thunder Gun. Dang! I have noticed, though, whenever Elemental Pop is on customs on the map, well, actually, to be fair, saying that, I think they've took the whole, they've took the elemental pop version from Cold War, since that you could upgrade it, well, you could upgrade everything, and then I can remember, well, on the Cold War version, for the last, I think it was the last upgrade, the elemental pop, it made it so the effects, just, you can tell, look, because nearly every single bullet I'm shooting, it's doing an effect. And that was like the last, that was the last effect, perk upgrade. I think, like, it made it so you've got a better chance of activating a thing, activating a pop, the more ammo you've got, like, the more ammo you've got, the better chance of it happening. I think that's what it was. Which I'm just surprised they didn't bring back the whole perk up system thing. I'm just surprised they didn't bring it back for Modern Warfare 3 zombies. Because it would be, would have been kind of nice to have certain things. The game don't want to give me the bumper. I'm literally getting repeated weapons. More than one weapon. Double points. I'm very surprised as well they've never brought the whole idea of where, especially now since, pretty much since this, since Black Ops 3, since you could like customize your weapons with attachments and stuff. I'm very surprised they never brought the whole, you could actually customize the pack a punch. So you can actually pack a punch, when you pack a punch your weapon, you can put things on that you want to do when you pack a punch it. So like example, I've got this sniper, I can turn it into fully automatic. So it's not a cock action anymore. Give me the gun. Follow me. I need to be careful actually. I keep forgetting. I kind of keep forgetting that I'm playing on a PC because I'm still not used to having. I'm not used to having like a very, very decent computer. And I keep forgetting sometimes that I'm on the computer. As you can see, sometimes it's doing it, look. The game's stuttering. And me going mental with explosives, I could crash the game. Like I say, man, imagine if they did actually bring the whole ability to allow you to, like, customize the pack of punch. I reckon they will do it one day. What the fuck? There's an invisible fucking zombie. Mate, I'm very surprised I didn't die there. Round 39. Round 39. Yeah, elemental pop is insane on custom maps. It's like it genuinely makes any gun a wonder weapon. Genuinely. It kind of feels like the Vingy. I never used it. Let's do it again. I never used on with the gobble gums. Literally the ones I only used was the ones that I've got on now. Genuinely, that's what I used. And then it's like with the liquid diviniums, I genuinely just saved them up until a DLC dropped and then just used them all to see if I got any of the new ones, but I never used them. Because it's like, I'm pretty certain I have got on, obviously on my free, no. Would I even have it anymore? I think you will. Yeah, I will, you tits, because it's server based, you fanny. Because obviously this will back on the Xbox One. Since I've got the Xbox Series S. Round 40. Sweet. I've literally got 99. I got maxed out Perkaholics. Because I never use them. Because I don't need to. I literally nearly had... I at least I had over like 50. If each one...